Hey guys, my name's Leon. I am with Razer, and today I'm gonna be sharing with you guys a very, very cool product. This is the Razer Tomahawk Gaming Desktop. As you can see, it's a very compact, modular, and it's packed with performance. This is the aluminum chassis with a tempered glass all around it, so you can see inside. We also have a toolless sled, so you can actually put all your components on it and slide it in. A lot of people might think it looks like the Core X Chroma that we released. It's actually a little bit smaller, and it also has active cooling fans. Some of you guys might be wondering where the storage or where the memory is. It's actually in this Intel Compute Element card. And inside, it supports up to 64 gigs of memory. It has two M.2 slots, and this has the CPU that goes up to Intel i9 processor. We also have a full-on NVIDIA GeForce RTX 2080 graphics card. And what's really cool about this system for the Razer Tomahawk is it's modular. So you can always choose to upgrade whenever you want. If you want a new graphics card or when you have a new compute element, you're able to do so. Once you have everything connected, all your power connected, all you have to do is slide the unit in, lock it down, and you're ready to go. I want to show you guys the backside of the ports. You can see you have your Intel Nook card, you have your graphics card. And on the front, you can see your graphics card right there. Thanks for watching, guys. If you guys have any questions, check out Razer.com, and we'll see you next time.